one class. In the last class, we have started the topic, that is congruence of triangle. Now I am going to start the same topic. So the question is, in triangle ABC, is isosceles with AB is equals to AC and AD is the altitude from A on BC, that first is triangle ABD is congruent to triangle ACD, and the second pairs of matching parts you have used to answer first. Third is it true to say that BD is equals to BC? So first note down the question. First we have to make the triangle, that is ABC, which is an isosceles triangle. And from A to BC, there is an altitude AD. And so first we have to write and given in triangle ABC, AB is equals to AC, and AD is altitude to BC. Two informations are here, and to prove that the triangle ABD congruent to triangle ACD, and first and the second is BD is equals to BC. So we have proved in triangle ABD and triangle ACD, we have AB is equals to AC that is given, and AD is equals to AD, that is the common side, and angle ADB is equals to angle ADC each 90 degree, as AD is altitude. So by RHS, right angle, hypotenuse, and one side congruency rule, triangle ABD is congruent to triangle ACD. So yes, we can see. Note down. This is the first part. Now the second is we have used, that is hypotenuse AB is equals to hypotenuse AC, and AD is equals to DA, and angle ADB is equals to angle ADC 90. And the third part, yes, we can see BD is equals to BC. By as we have already proved that triangle ABD is congruent to triangle ACD. So its parts is equal. Note down. and then given figure. Ax bisects angle BAC as well as angle BDC. State the three facts needed to ensure that triangle ACD is congruent to triangle ABD, and the figure is these two angles are equal. Let's note down the question. Now the given is AX bisects angle BAC as well as angle BDC to prove triangle ACD congruent to triangle ABD. Proof in triangle ACD and triangle ABD angle CAD is equals to angle BAD because AX bisects angle BAC. Angle PDA angle BDA because AX bisects angle BDC and AD is equals to DA, that is common side. So these are the three facts. So by angle side angle congruency rule, we can say that triangle ACD is congruent to triangle ABD. Note down. In the given figure, AA is equals to OB and angle A parabola angle B. First what we have to prove is triangle AOC congruent to triangle BOD. First, second, state the matching pair that you used. Third, is it true to say that angle ACO is equals to angle BDO? AB, CD. So class, you have to do this question by yourself. If you have any doubt, you can ask me, and we will continue the same topic in the next class also. Thank you so much.